Welcome here in your fifth visit.
Thank you.
Most time. And first of all, I want to thank President Biden and you personally and all the Biden administration. We faced a horrible slaughter in the south of Israel. We succeed, we are united with our allies and inside Israel.
Incredibly challenging time. Just come, as you know, from a number of countries in the region. I look forward to sharing with you some of what I've heard from colleagues around the region. I know your own efforts.